Name a household chore that some men are not good at.
Dishes.
Try again.
Cleaning.
Name somewhere you might see a lot of fake tan.
Beach.
Try again.
Nightclub.
Name something that might come to your rescue.
Surf lifesaver.
Name an easy meal to cook for a dinner party.
Lasagna.
Name something you avoid on a footpath.
Dog poo.
The whole audience is going, oh, she said poo on television. Woo! Yes, let's go.
Name a household chore that some men are not good at. You said cleaning. Survey says 8 points. Dishes was the top answer. Nice one, Joe. Washing clothes was the second highest. Name somewhere you might see a lot of fake tan. You said in a nightclub. The survey says 6 points. Joe, you had the top answer. A tanning salon was the second highest answer. So 49 points now from three answers for $10,000. Name something that might come to your rescue. You said surf lifesaver, which is kind of a little bit more descriptive than Joe's answer, which was just a saviour. He'd come with a halo too, I reckon. Yeah. And that sound of it. Angels would be singing when he comes.
That's right.
Ah, I'm here. Where is the burning toast?
That's what he would do. That's how he'd sound. The survey says...
Oh.
Not bad. Not bad. Ah. 26 is pretty good. That was the top answer.
Oh, look at the score now, team.
Yeah.
177. Name an easy meal to cook for a dinner party, you said. Lasagne. Mm-hmm. Bit of an Aussie classic.
Yep.
Or an Italian
easy.
Great. Survey says. Oh. 7 points. Pasta was the top answer. Roast was the second highest. It's come down to the final question. This is tense.
Yeah.
16 points away from the money, folks. Can we do it? Name something to avoid on a footpath. I can't believe it's come down to this question. You said dog poo.
Yeah.
Mmm. What a tasty note to finish on tonight, eh?
Yep.
Delicious. I never said we were highbrow on this show, did I?
Not at all.
But we, you know, we're taking the pulse of the nation. Mm-hmm. Is this a $10,000 answer?
Yes.
Audience?
Yes!
I don't know, it's a bit of a gross answer. The survey says...